to a decoration fair, it was all different, you know, types of furniture. Interior design. So I'm going straight to, because it's a warehouse conversion, I'm going straight to all the modern stuff. He went to like the stuff, the chintz and the Downton Abbey. And all, I was absolutely
what is wrong with that?
I'm not a chintzy person.
Oh, darling, I like a net.
Oh, no.
This chintz traumatised me. And all the gold and everything.
Oh, wow.
Him, and then I said, just ask, you know, your mum what she thinks about that. Well, your pal, they, and everyone was disagreeing. And he went, oh, I've got really dodgy taste, haven't I? I said, well, not necessarily. For the right place, that stuff would be good, but for this apartment, it's not right. So that was our first little
guide. Yeah, you need a little cozy cottage, don't you, for Dan? That's what you need him to do.
Who decides what's good taste, though?
Who decides?
Well, I think different properties suit different taste designs, though, as well.
Do you know what?